A man is expected to survive after being shot by police in Humboldt Park. According to Chicago police, officers tried to stop a car around 5 p.m., but the driver refused to pull over, instead driving to a home on Central Park Avenue near Ohio Street. Police say the driver got out holding a gun and refused to drop it. That's when an officer opened fire. When asked, police wouldn't say if he pointed the gun at officers. Four others were arrested. Three were in the car. One was inside the home at the time.